Kirk. I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's 2 and 3. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane. Sane.
False teeth.